Water is essential for the optimal functioning of our body, so the practice of drinking it on an empty stomach in the morning has been found to provide countless health benefits. Water is a crucial component of the body and plays a vital role in maintaining nearly all major organ systems of the body. The human body contains two-thirds water by weight, and our blood, muscles, brain matter, and bones are also composed of 83%, 75%, 74%, and 22% of water, respectively. Medical experts all across the globe maintain that water offers innumerable health benefits. It is the most abundant compound present on the planet, and all living forms need it for their metabolic activities. Drinking water on an empty stomach has been popular in Japan for centuries, and the benefits are easily visible from their slim figures and supple skin. It is beneficial in the case of headaches, diabetes, constipation, eye diseases, body aches, accelerated heartbeat, epilepsy, gastritis, diarrhea, diseases of the uterus, blood fat, bronchitis, asthma, TB, meningitis, kidney disease and urinary tract, vomiting, menstrual disorders, diseases of the ear, nose, and throat. Drinking water on an empty stomach in the morning is also known as water therapy and is believed to be able to treat various diseases, such as gastritis and constipation in 10 days, high blood pressure and diabetes in a month, and tuberculosis in 3 months. Here are the treatment instructions. Drink 4 glasses of water as soon as you wake up, 4x160 mL, 640 mL. If you find it difficult to drink 4 glasses of water at first, start with a glass or two at the beginning. Don't eat or drink anything for 45 minutes. Do not eat or drink anything for 2 hours after meals. Note, people with arthritis should practice this treatment only for 3 days during the first week, take a week's break, and start performing it daily. This practice causes no side effects, but has numerous health benefits. 1. It detoxifies the body, providing body energy, and boosting the production of muscle cells and new blood cells. 2. It strengthens the immune system and flushes and balances the lymphatic system. 3. It accelerates metabolism, purifies the colon, and helps the absorption of nutrients. 4. It treats indigestion and heartburn since it neutralizes the excessive acidity in the stomach. 5. It prevents the formation of bladder infections and kidney stones. 6. Drinking water on an empty stomach will keep you full and help you prevent weight gain. 7. It hydrates the skin, boosts blood flow, and makes the skin glowing and radiant. 8. It nourishes the hair and prevents thinning and splitting. Therefore, drinking water on an empty stomach daily is one of the easiest ways to enjoy your optimal health. Try it tomorrow morning and experience its amazing effects.